Antarctica are mostly researchers. There are people who also help the researchers. It's too cold for anybody to live there too long. Almost all the food in Antarctica has been flown in. People eat dry food mostly when camping. The food can easily keep frozen because it is so cold. Some food grows in greenhouses at a few research stations. Antarctica is a special place named in 1959. 12 countries signed the Antarctic Treaties. The treaties allowed people to use Antarctica only for peaceful purposes and scientific research. What a great trip around South America and Antarctica. We sure learned a lot!
I learned that even though people live in different places, we all need the same things. These are called
fundamental needs!
We have one more song for you.